What's up? I'm reviewing Beast Crawling at Straws. This movie was kind of strange. It was like a Guy Ritchie-esque Quarantino like type storyline, type of weird like crime storyline involving a bag of money. I think it's pretty interesting, but it wasn't for me. But I'll give it a try.